my gosh, I'm so sorry for what I did, and I'm going to use my platform to racially educate, and I believe in inclusivity.
Sound like a PR.
It sounds like a publicist wrote that for you, and you did that because you're losing jobs or because the world has canceled you.